Hi everyone, today I will show you how to fix Noom app not working problem. Before moving on to the video, you can support me by liking the video and deliver this video to people who are looking for this video like you. Let's start. Our first solution is to completely delete Noom and reinstall it. To clear Noom's data, we open settings. Then we click on apps and then manage apps. Type Noom in the search bar. After doing this, we click on storage. We click on clear data and then we click on clear all data. Press OK to confirm. We cleared Noom's data. We reboot our device before uninstalling Noom. After the reboot is finished, we remove Noom from our device. To download Noom again, we open the Play Store. After doing this, we click on install. We installed Noom. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to our second solution. Our second solution is to download the old version of Noom. The reason we do this is because the problem we are experiencing may be due to the latest update to the Noom. We will try to solve this problem by downloading the old version. We remove up-to-date Noom from our device before downloading the old version. We remove Noom. Now, we open our browser to download the old version. You can come to the download page from the link in the pinned comment. After opening the site, click on download. If you can't download the file, give your browser the install unknown apps permission and try again. We downloaded our file. Now, we will install Noom. We installed Noom. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.